Okay, ladies. Come on. You can join the orchard crew. Come on. Come on, ladies. Two of the older lambs off on their own, having a bit of fun. Nothing in there. See, air feather, it's empty. I don't know what you're licking. There's nothing in there. There's nothing in there. Now there's the confusion of six more lambs and three more mothers. There's nothing in there, honestly. I don't know what you're licking. There's nothing in there. Nothing more. So the flock now has the garden paddock and the orchard. And soon I'll move them down into a field that has a lot more grass. They've fair eaten the bones off the grass in here. But it was the best protection from storms for them. Hey, you. Okay, your feather, I'm going. See you tomorrow morning. No. Excuse me. You have to stay here. Stay. I'm doing a foot stomp. Stay. Stay. Foot stomping is supposed to tell them not to come, but she, of course, decides otherwise. Come on. There you go. You're bold. No, 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 no. You think there's food in the bucket, and there's not. Oh, Lord, they're all coming now. Come on, pup. Come on. Good girl. Nope. You have to come through the gate. There we go. There's a lot of confusion now because there's additional lambs and ewes. They'll all sort themselves out. Hey, sweetie. Yeah. I'm not your mama. Your mama's back in there somewhere. Bye. Come on, Ink. Come on, Inky Dink. Come on. Come on, pup. Come on, Ink. Good girl. That lamb thinks I'm its mama. There, it's heard, mama. It's off. There we go.